Can you say and spell your name, please?
Denise Weldon. DeniseWeldon.
Can you tell me about where we're standing?
We're standing in front of Chris Ward's mobile home, where his mobile home was. He was at home and he heard the ropes outside and walked to his front door, steps out, and he felt his porch lifting up. He turns around and runs and jumps on his couch, and the next thing he knows, he's way over in the woods somewhere. He gets up and runs to find his dad, which his dad's house was right over here. And they go and find him way back behind this truck, still in the tub, him and his stepmom, Julie. They dig them out of the rubbish. All that is their house, which was originally over here. And they're alive. They're alive. They have scrapes and broken bones, but they're alive.
Well, what's your thoughts when you come down here and see this?
It's a miracle they're alive. It's a miracle.
You ever seen any damage like this?
I've never in my life seen anything like it. No.
So this was three different homes here?
This was two.
Two?
Yes.
It's just hard to tell. You can't tell what we're looking at.
Yeah, you cannot tell.
So this over here was the parents' home. It's just completely gone. There's like
right.
No trace of it.
Yes, it's completely gone.
And then the house here with the frame wrapped around the tree was the trailer where Chris was on the couch.
That's right.
Well, thank you so much for your time. I know it's cold out here. I know you guys have been through a lot. So I do appreciate it.
No problem.